Tip number three, we're gonna show you how to make the classic Pepper's Ghost. This is an effect that's used in haunted houses around the country, and it's made famous at Disney's Haunted Mansion. To do it, all you need is a sheet of plexiglass, a prop, and the proper lighting. The way it works, you light the background, you place the plexiglass in the midground, and then you add light to the prop, and a ghostly reflection appears inside of this on the sheet of plexiglass. This is how they make ghosts appear and disappear in the Haunted Mansion. They do it in haunted houses, and they've used it in the past to make people transform from humans into werewolves. It's really cool. You should try it. Google Pepper's Ghost.